Hi, I'm a second grade teacher, and I love using Remind with my classroom. My parents appreciate receiving the short bursts of information they get on the texts. I like to remind my parents about upcoming dates for papers that are due, money that's due in, or field trip reminders, as well as projects that the students are working on and can be working on at home. I like to share movies that we've created and send those movies with a little link to our website so that the parents can click on the link from the device that they're on and go right into our website and check out our learning for the day. I love to send our newsletter through our Remind text. I just take a picture of the newsletter and send it with a Remind schedule that says spelling test is on Friday, and they have that access to the spelling words or information about a reading test or a project that's coming up. Anything that I'm sending home with the students in their backpacks, I can take a picture of and I can send it through the Remind app, and those parents are set to go. They know exactly what's coming up and they feel more connected with their students throughout the day and with what's going on in the school community. I think all teachers should have access to Remind and share that information with their parents so that they have that parent communication that's a positive influence on their children's lives right from the beginning of the get-go. I'm a second grade teacher and I love using Remind.